Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're just about to see Ricky Howard. The officials have allowed him to do a couple of test laps in the Aussie Connection, so he's just going to get it fired up. 27 litres of Rolls-Royce Merlin V12 supercharged engine. 1938, I think they were designed, weren't they, Cameron, around then? Late 30s, early 40s, used in the Spitfire aeroplanes in World War II. And they are awesome. So listen and enjoy, ladies and gentlemen. imagine 1981, 1979, 1975, when we had three Rolls-Royce Merlins racing each other, and in America they had fields of 30 of those things running in unlimited, so they were absolutely the golden era of hydroplane racing, and there is never going to be anything like an unlimited hydroplane with a Rolls-Royce Merlin in it ever again, I don't believe. Not super competitive against today's very modern, very fast boats, but I tell you what, when I was a kid and you saw that thing going around the track with two others, you were instantly hooked on powerboat racing, and that's where my interest came from. So thank you, Mr. Howard, for bringing back some of the memories.